isometric squat with pelvic tilt. You're gonna have your feet one step length away from the wall, and then feet hip width apart, toes turned out slightly. We're gonna slide down the wall, push our low back into the wall, and bring our knees slightly forward so our sacrum or our pelvis is slightly off the wall. And we're gonna go arms crossed and held to the duration prescribed on your handout.